Okay. Hey everybody, this is DigiGood Dobson doing another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizons Part 43. And I'm in a very bad mood because Streamlabs OBS is going to get my nerves if it keeps giving me trouble. And I think it's mainly because of my computer. I did try to record a little bit, trying to see what Daisy's price was, and it just failed. So I have bells on me, nonetheless. You should just put the 100k back in. It's not gonna work. It's getting really bad with that. Oh, crud. My computer may be going into emergency maintenance. To the point, it's not even doing it right. I'm hoping this records, otherwise I really don't know what else to do besides see what it's going to take to get this thing checked. That's going to mean that I'm not going to have any videos going up for a couple of weeks. Which is not a good thing in my mind. Why does everyone have to be really in the way? There's something about the time of day, I always seem to get really get sleepy. Hi puppy. Hey, what's going on? What's the word? Wanna chat? I just joined the crew of Lisa Lightrule. Seems like that. I am really not happy that this is happening really badly. Oh, got too many things to mess with. Let's go talk to Tom Nook. Move the campsite and do some rearranging. Ah, Digital, hello, hello. This is the construction force from Colin. How can I help you? Oh. What did I say in a bit? Change layout. Then we'll just hold the ceremony. We'll do the campsite tomorrow. Sure, why not? welcome to our Jagged Summit on Lightrule's brand new bridge. Thank you. Thanks to everyone size I put Lightrule is very wonderful. Yes, yes. I do hope we continue making great strides to improve quality of life for this community. Next, a few words from someone who made a valuable contributor towards seeing the bridge built. I'm talking about the resident rep, Digigirl. Anything to add? Well, amazing! Yes, yes, indeed. Thank you for your heartfelt encouragement statement there, Digigirl. Now, everyone, please get ready to join me in bringing the ceremony to a close. Yes, we understand that part, Tomek. Yeah, we do catch it though. And then hope for continued growth to celebrate at this beautiful bridge. Wow. Thank you all. Come on, close the sun. Please take your way home. Well, since I can't really move the campsite, I can at least try to build the way down the secret area. I'm just going to use natural arms because I don't want to use anything too expensive. I'm going to be getting rid of those. Ah, Digigirl, hello, hello. This is Clutching Scrims Calling. How can I help you? Talk about infrastructure. Bridge is an incline. How can I help you with that? I'll make an incline. Ramp is so good. Yes. Go ahead and pick one out of a catalog. Natural ramp. Ready for the incline. Yes, please. In that case, it's set on the location. Okay, it's the box sign of the project. Not just for the mall space to use. That's good. Anyway, you'd be able to imagine your new encounter would look like. Where it's gonna go, it's in the littlest of places, if you ask me. But it's definitely needed. I gotta fix this later. Those two gotta get moved around. So this part here, let's imagine it. I can't even see it. Part for the incline. I'll come behind that in a bit. Over once it's done. So it's going on hand, this is going to get moved over because I want to put stuff in the train here. What? Cut. That was almost uncomfortable. How about an embedo? Good. I'm going to rearrange those two. Okay. What is this long look over here with these? I'm going to make more and make one of each color. Actually, I don't have a table that fits that right now. I didn't knew this was going to be here. How did this happen to be in the loser spots? I don't want to wait for them to do that. I don't want the Munchie there. One, because I'm going to rearrange that in a bit. I actually do have some space back here now. So go to the money tree. Don't ask how that happened. I was just being a thinker. One, two, three. Go right here. One, two, three. This will be fine because it will get moved again later. I know there's a yeah, because I don't have cherries on it, but I do know what this one has. This might actually be the first time I'm going to be planting more trees. They are not the money trees. But what can you expect? Oh, I can do that table a bit later. Okay, I'm looking for... Okay. See what's happening, yes. Bulk. That's good. Come on, you two, this is not funny for you two getting in the way. I'm not gonna hear this, the thing was singing the song with all my parents' stuff. Stop first before eat. As many of these regular type trees I have. Oh yeah. I don't keep you on my hot bar actually because I don't use them nearly as much. I'm gonna just get rid of you. I don't want you. Like I said, I have a bunch of those. Okay, yeah, that's gotta be... What? I've seen them on the edge. Hold on. One, two, three. Oh, there'll be more in between these. One, two, three. There won't be there. Actually, no, that one's in the right spot. Let's go with one, two, three, and here. One, two, three, and here. Disney didn't that look cute. No. This is 1, 2, 3. Not in the best of places. No, I don't want to drop it. I want to replace it. Now, what do you have that's going to drive me nuts? What I need to do so I don't get stop construction. Get permission for it. Okay, just give me a hand like thank you. I'll take that, of course, to the museum. We could actually get rid of that later. And now it'll say the outside to do it this way. Hopefully I get most of this done. This up a while ago. Just get rid of that. Why did you not say face and flesh? I get naked face. So now the eggs ain't the best places at the moment. Excuse me, go away! Ah, oh, stupid balloons. Didn't show. Let's see. No, thank you. Well, look who we have here. That didn't take long for you guys to spawn. This is fine by me. Each one of my characters have to get that, so I'll just say it now. Let's go to the museum real quick and donate these two creatures. Let's see what our thing is. Maybe see if I have the picket fence that I was given a long time ago. Hello, did you go? Welcome to Lightrule Museum. How may I do so? Make a donation. Would you like to donate? This thing and this thing. Splendid. Have to take that off your hands. No need to pull them out. I have the rest from here. Anything else you want to have?
Nope.
I do think I still have the name on that fence from there. Somewhere. Oh! Hey, what's up? What's wrong with you? I can't decide what I want to do next. But catching bugs, fishing, or maybe even gardening. Too many choices. And you also have a leader, pain in the butt. Oh my god. Pause first. Trying to see if I actually still have that fence available. Which would be nice to know if I still do. If I have it, it should be in this mess. I do have some that would make that fence available. You can go in the storage. I'm going to make more of those in a second. Might change with the pop scat offense as well. Should be the ones are gonna close. I'm not too sure. And I have put trees right next to these and sat one falling right here before. I may just leave that. Enough to finish that right there. This is actually going to disappear. Because I decided that this ain't going to go up to here. This is kind of going to be moved down here. Okay, you're in the bad spot. Well, that didn't go exactly where I wanted it to go. The idea of putting here. There it is. You're right there. Grabbing you. Okay, so this is gone. I can't put it there. That's fine. Here's a good place for the light. With the campsite over here, I'll get camping stuff. I think I might have a few, I'm not sure. This is not going to stay here. A couple of the trees are going to go up there. Watch this kid. So, let's see here. I know we're going to be moving that one. Might as well get this kind of situated properly. We know that this is not a nice spot. I'm not gonna look What the heck? That's the first time I've had. This shouldn't have happened. Okay, so I have to have a sap. So one sapling, that one, they'll probably get moved here when it's really grown. One get fully moved here, 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 and probably here. Hoping that's gonna grow. But I think until that tree fully grows, I'm gonna grab you. I feel more comfortable with you in between. Oops. In between these two. I feel more comfortable. So, I'm gonna have to kind of find more saplings. That's fine. Let's go get some more saplings. Stupid. Oops, sorry for. Probably not gonna plant them over there. Probably plant them somewhere else. I'm also going to downsize what's considered the old trees I have. Thank you. Downsize some trees, shall we? So we kind of know where these trees are going to go, and I have no idea how to make it look for me. So Ellie, so I have 5 of these, right? Because I'm going to get more trees later on the stupid mini trees. No, I'm not going to remove all the stumps in one circle. I'm going to leave the stumps to plant stuff in. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay. This is not number 4. This is just trees in the way. This is number 4. Watch what I mean. So, here's the shovel. Do this. I guess you can see that's number 4. Then we do this. Do this. Do this. And the purpose of this is that's far enough apart so I can plant one of these. In the place of that one or that. And the last one, these can actually, the thing is the flowers do not actually screw up where the stuff goes. So now we put one here. And I'll get rid of the stumps. I'm putting more cedar trees in places. I have more cedar trees, but I don't want to move the ones that are down here because I think they're kind of nice down here. The ones are more up above, but I need more. So I might just make a grove of these things. the baby. So you kind of step on. What is how they don't fully grow? There's something. Oh. Oh, there. Nice. I have a bridge, but I kind of stand in front of the bridge. Ryan Kai is on. Maybe I got one for the decorative of hot pussies. I actually don't know if it's tiger. Tail's good. Oh, I still got my thing on. I'll look at that later. As you see, trees are going to certain places. Which is interesting, none of these. Oh, Piggy is actually home. I'm messing inside of the house. I have
got the Snoopy.
Snoopy Snoop is a Snoop Snoop. Then we'll go talk to Izzy Daisy. Ooh, I love when they're making stuff. No, sorry, I was in the DIY zone. What you up to? I was making a cabin wall. I dreamed that I did when I fell asleep watching Magnus in Love and all about trains in love and. You know, at that point, it doesn't matter if... Okay, I'm not even going to try to finish saying that. Because I'm doing a thing. It is just good. You want to have a time off? Yes, please. I'm back with that. I need to go with this now. So I'm writing down all my recipes. Here you go. Oh my gosh, Nate. I'm the way it's easy. You stop one together in no time. Okay, and we learned the device wall cover. Where did this item come from? Never mind. Let's go see what Isabella has about information on the island. Trees are in the worst of places now. I still want to put a thing up. Might move the flowers down next to the thing and just put bushes. One. This is the one we want. Hi, puppy. Oh, did you go? Good afternoon. How can I help you today? Tell me about the iron bow. So you care about the current image of Lightrule. Right now. Holy crap! Tell me about that. I didn't see the flower! I honestly didn't see the flower! Where is that gonna show up now? Right now, Lightrule has a 5-star rating! Oh my gosh, what if that seaweed with that good thing to say was, I can't help it. Our island has become so popular that people are dreaming about living here. Allow me to read an example from the feedback I gathered. Number one on the list of islands that snow people wants to be born on at least once. Lightrule! Next winter, I want someone who lives on this island to roll me up and give me like snowman! Well, there you have it. Yes, we finally did it. Lightrule, once a deserted island untouched by civilization, earned the best possible ranking. Nothing done with the work. Thank you for all your hard work, Digigirl. You're the key to this island's success. Oh, come to mention this very special occasion, I'm pleased to visit all four recipes. The golden watering can. If you pull out your phone, I'll send you the data right now. Oh my god! I didn't expect that to happen! Okay, you should have it now. I can't wait to see what the golden watering can. All the flowers in the water. How can I help you with anything? Nothing. You just completely... Oh my god, what is... That would be for planting the saplings! Because I actually chopped down a lot of my cedar trees. So I actually had more of these, but I got rid of a few of them when I was doing weed working up there. Or when I put a house there and I lost a lot of these. So yeah, these are the other trees I have. of the cedars and they're down here. But I'm not really wanting to move them right now because I'm thinking about maybe keeping them here. Or at least down here. Otherwise, I think this is good enough. I get to go tell someone in my household what just happened because I think she's going to be shocked. Otherwise, bye!